guys. Today we're going to draw some things. So, today we're going to draw a Fortnite character. Always post a video on YouTube. It's curve line, like that. And then go right here. Little curve. Like little curve. That and that. Curve like that. Now another curve. And then you're going to, like this. So you're going to want to do that. Hold up, guys. Messed up. Need to do this. And that. Two lines right there. Then put a curve. That. Now you're gonna. There. What the sound would be like if you were at Tropicana Field right now, with the Rays as the home team. Here you know, Wendell takes it all the way, takes 4-1. And now the fun begins here in this first inning. Early drama for Gary Cole and the Yankees.
Now you're gonna win. When are we going to the pumpkin patch?
Wait for tomorrow.
Curve right there.
Next weekend.
Okay.
Why?
I don't know. I just want to go. Now we're gonna make a curve. That.
I called him a while today, like once. I'm trying to remember why though.
Actually, it's not there. I'm not watching Hocus Pocus. So you're not watching it.
I think it's PG. But it's not really. Good. It's like an older time where PG movies are really like close to PG 13.
Yeah.
Everybody's so, so politically correct.
Well, I think Hocus Pocus could probably be PG 13.
So now we're done with Fortnite character.